welcome. Today we show you the new edition of the John Stones Paint Trophy final of the last season. The Pajamas FIFA team versus Southend United. You remember the 6-0 in the final last year, John Stones Paint Trophy, with a hat-trick by the incredible Yrchi. You remember, he was in top form. And today it's the top game of Gameday number 14 of the Coca-Cola League 1. Third over the wing. Greulich is attacking! He becomes the ball and now! There was merit! Greulich win it! And now Greulich! What an incredible goal! What a goal in one! And now a fantastic atmosphere here! Greulich, minute 16, it's a 1-0 and what a fantastic goal! Müller! The solo 1-2 by him and he won into the middle and there's Karlidag! 2-0! Southend Karlidag! Minute 21 and it's an incredible solo one by Müller and then it's a brilliant assist for Karlidag and he do it perfectionally. What a goal. And Southend United absolutely blamed after 20 minutes. On the ball again. There it. There it. And it's Karlidag. 3-0. Second goal. 5 minutes later. Minute 26, Southend United again rumpished by the Pajamas with Karlidag, the captain of this team. Unbelievable. He's on the goalkeeper and Greulich. It's the corner. Here you see Kruse, he will give the corner into the middle. And it's Müller, unbelievable! Kruse, now he comes over the wing. What he can do with the jack in the one for Greulich, what he do? The goalkeeper is there! Soria is going out, Walker is coming in for him. Southend already won it. The next corner. Greulich, now it's the sixth. Oh, after 63 minutes, you see Yrchi, he shoots it on the... And this is the end, they wanted the end, and now here is